you did not hear me. Shania, are you okay? Shania, what has happened?
The factory does not suit me. My hands are too soft. I cut my fingers. So, I have decided to go to America.
For America, you would need a visa, Shania. Or maybe a European passport. You keep away from Señor Juan, or you will be gutted like an animal. He's lying, Shania! Because you are poor, you will be gutted like an animal. They will cut you here, or they will cut you here. They will take what they want and leave the rest to rot.
One of the laundry girls did it, and now she's free.
Others are dead, Shania.
So, they are free too.
What would your God say?
My God does not speak to me anymore.
Don't break, Shania. Save money. Keep New York in your head and work hard.
You know what kind of work I do.
Somebody's in the back room looking for you. She looked like a film star, boy.
Shania!
Look, I know for sure that this coat cost £300 and this dress...
Shania, you must tell me what has happened.
We can't sell the coat for 200. Do you know what...
Shania, where did you get this?
I bet, Okwe. At the factory. He said he would report me to immigration, and he made me suck. But today I